face. Can't see a damn thing. Fine, I come alone. Should be here somewhere.
Excellent. Hello, Johnny. Yes, did I get it? Who am I? I'm Samuel. Samuel Durga. Of course I do all my jobs, and do them perfectly. You know, that's my job, to do jobs.
Casey.
Yeah, I got the toy, don't worry. Oh, what else did I get? Oh, you know, a little thing I like to call the most high-tech gun in the whole world. It's gonna make us rich, trust me. The toy? One of a kind. The AI chip. Yeah, I got that. Don't worry, I'll send it to you. Oh. Wait a second.
Sir, just put the gun down.
No. You put your gun down.
But I don't have a gun.
Oh well, this should make it easy. Johnny, they found me. They sent some weirdo. He's got no backup. But he's gonna bring backup, obviously. I have to hide the chip. Now you, hide. I'll be back for you later. Till then, I've got to get out of here.
Hey, I called for backup.
Wait, where'd he go?
Well, may as well pick up the souvenir. This would be perfect for Megan.
Yeah, I'll be on my way. Really? Oh, God. Hope Megan likes this thing. There's not much else to use for it.
Apple juice, pure cheese and onion. I'll save that for later. Ooh, beetroot.
What, quite promptly? Nah, not that hungry. What was that? How'd it get down there? I have to be more careful with you. Oh, hi dogs.
You're a funny thing. What else do you do?
You and me!
Funny old thing. It's the same.
Oh, better go wash my face after this experience. Oh. you?
Yeah.
Oh. I hope Megan likes you.
I mean, look how fun you are. You're making noises and everything.
I mean, why would a criminal want you? You're not that good.
Oh, you're a real charmer.
No way. You react to my talking? Wow.
Aw, jeez.
Wow, that's just neat. Oh, I think now I can get back to sleeping.
Cute thing. You can sleep with me for now.
Ugh. Wait, the dogs. I haven't fed them yet.
Ugh.
Oh.
Yo, what's up, dogs?
Ah, oh, who's a hungry dog today?
Ah, let's not forget you, Mr. Tuffins.
Ah, oh, and who wants a sweetie?
You don't look very hungry. I'll feed you later.
What are you doing with the toy?
Went in the house and tried to steal it, did you?
Whew, that was a close one. Megan almost just lost her present. Those dogs better not come in again.
Wow. Killer Dolls. One of the most scariest movies I've seen. Lucky it ain't real. Now, food or sleep? Sleep.
No more fooling around.
What the?
So you don't like dolls, huh? Then what do you like this doll? That's right, scream! Scream!
What do you want?
Burner basics, fame, fortune, minions maybe? Yes, that's right. Fear my wrath, you little peasant. I'm going to kill you. I'm going to rip your head. Ah, get back here, you little prick!
Bring it.
Ah!
Ding, ding.
What are you doing?
I'm gonna sock it to you.
Was that too?
Shocking.
Nobody does that to me.
I hope you aren't planning on leaving that same.
What's wrong? Don't you like wrestling?
Maybe it's how I can get rid of it. This is like a safe place. Maybe if I hide down there, maybe it won't find me. This place looks safe.
I'll stay here. If
you want to find me.
Get up.
Who are you?
I'll give you 3 guesses.
Can I have a clue?
Well, I'm not Freddy Krueger.
Wait a minute. I recognize your voice.
Go on.
You're the guy I got the toy from. You're the criminal.
Oh, give the man a medal. He actually knows how to speak and knows what voices sound like.
What do you want with me? What do you want with me?
Move forward and turn around. Now. Do a little spin for us. Oh, there's your pretty little face. So, now that we're acquainted, do you mind telling me where my little toy is? It's very important to me.
Toy? What toy?
Let me think. The little purple one, the one who talks, the one who may be a bit insane. I'm not going to ask again. Where's the toy? The toy, the purple thing, where is it? There must be a reason you're not telling me where it is. Now, as you know, I've got a gun. One of a kind. Very good at killing. Where is the toy?
You can take the toy. It's evil.
Evil. Okay, I know it might not be easy to understand. The toy just wants something. It wants to learn. And fear is a very good thing to learn. Where is the toy? If you want to give it to me, where is the toy? Okay, you. You obviously don't understand what I'm trying to give you. I'm trying to give you a life. A life that you will not have if you don't give me the toy. Now, where is the toy? Ah, quiet type. Well, let's end your miserable little life now. One chance. Now tell me, where is the toy?
Right here, you buffoon.
What?
Ha ha! Ta-da! Here I am! Now you're gonna die.
out for you, fat boy. Where are you? Oh, I should be an idiot. You've obviously got up there.
Church.